So this is sponsored by Mariotto Jewelers.
Umbra got this gift from Mariotto Jewelers.
Yeah, that's where my this is where mommy gets her jewelry, and this is the machine they give us to clean our jewelry. This is one of the older ones. Let's see. You see that dirt? That's dirt. You can't see it because it's very tiny. Very hard to see. So this is one. This is one. Then look how shiny it is. This is a pendant.
3, 2, 1.
So like any time you drop it, it's come in here, and there. So let me just. No worries, it's gonna scratch the jewelry. No, it's not. And this is the after results. Pretty shiny. Right here, we letting them dry. So, two already done. That's my daddy. And this is, well, this is really, really small. So, it says something it's supposed to be not it says something, so like there's two parts of it. This is one part of it. So then it connects to the full part. Let's steam it. Look, see this, look how shiny that is. How more shinier than ever. And this right here will not scratch it. Right here is a ring. So. Thank you. Okay, there's another one that is right here. Well, let's wash it.
Hi, baby.
I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 jewelries. I washed 5 pieces of jewelry. So this one right here. Oh, here. Oh yeah, mommy's coming. So this is the after results. This is the final results before. This is the results. Hi, mommy. I'm washing your jewelry. Look what I washed so far. And this is my mama.
Hi. I'm doing the video. Hi. Mm-hmm. I'm almost mommy.